Test, test.
Yeah, what it mean? Yeah, what it mean? I wanna
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome inside Plymouth Regional High School as we get set for this NHIAA Division II boys basketball matchup. As it features the visiting Pembroke Academy Spartans taking on the Bobcats of Plymouth Regional High School. Hello, everyone. I'm Dan Salzer alongside our staff here on Pemmy Baker TV as we count down to tip off here. Looking at Pembroke, this is a team that has been on fire. They've had one loss this season to Pelham. Pelham's been on fire as well, but they had their big win the other day against Sauhegan, and that was a 63-50 win at home on the 21st, and that has really sparked them here as of late. Plymouth on the other side, two wins this season, have lost four in a row, and are looking to bounce back here today. Again, you look at the top teams in the conference, in the division, it's Pembroke, it's Sauhegan, and it's Pelham, all vying for that top spot, heading towards playoff time. Plymouth's just looking to put something together, try to get some systems worked out here. And it's gonna be tough against a very strong Spartans team. We'll get to Plymouth in just a moment, but we look at some of the stats for the Spartans going into tonight. Straza comes in leading the team 184 points, averaging 20.4 points per game. Pilot right behind him, 164 points. Fitzgerald adding 158 of his own. And Hadley has done well in the paint, picked up 11 rebounds per game so far. And the Spartans with that 8-1 record. Plymouth on the other side, led by Chance Toomey, comes in with a team high 71 points, 8.9 per game. Right behind him, Johnny Flaherty with 60 points this season, 8.6 per game in seven. So those two will have their hands busy tonight. We'll see what's gonna happen. We're gonna turn it down courtside as we get set for the starting lineups and national anthem.
Between the visiting Pembroke Spartans and your home Plymouth Bobcats. Here at Plymouth Regional High School and at the NHIAA, we understand what an honor it is for student athletes to represent their schools and towns. We ask that you please be positive in every aspect of the game. We expect sportsmanship from players, coaches, and fans. A couple of reminders before the start of tonight's game, that smoking and the use of tobacco of any kind is prohibited in the building and on all school grounds. In case of emergency, please leave to the closest emergency exit. Now let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Spartans. At guard, number one, Mike Straziri. At guard, number five, Josh Pulak. Also at guard, number 20, Joe Fitzgerald. At forward, number 25, Adam Helton. And at forward, number 30, Shondell Hadley. Pembroke is coached by Mike Donnell. Now let's hear it for your home Plymouth Bobcats. Starting guard, number 3, Chance Toomey. At guard, number 5, Johnny Flaherty. At guard, number 12, Dylan Webster. Also at guard, number 22, Dylan Beasy. And at forward, number 33, Trevin Stone. Scott Miller and Mr. Chad Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
So there you have the starting lineups for both teams here this evening. It's going to be a battle. Expect a lot of shots from the Spartans. Plymouth going to have to come up strong defensively and use their speed to their advantage and try to get some fast breaks here tonight. Thank you all for tuning in here live on Pemmy Baker TV, channel 1302 here on Spectrum Cable in the Plymouth, New Hampshire area, and also everyone joining in on our YouTube stream as well. Thank you for joining us. So Plymouth and their home whites, they will be going left to right across your screen here in the first quarter. Pembroke and the Road Greens going right to left. VC and Pilot for the jump. And we're underway here inside the Plymouth Regional High School. As Pembroke will have possession to start. And already a big three to start the game for the Spartans. Toomey over on that left wing side, skip pass over to Webster. Webster thought about driving into the lane. Decides to kick it out top to Toomey. Good ball movement by Plymouth at the paint. Good feed down low, up and under, no good for Trevin Stone. Fast break the other way. Pembroke will slow things down. Driving, doesn't get a lot on it. Offensive chance put back there by Adam Heldman. 6'3" senior. Already a 5-0 lead for the Spartans. Inside for Webster, runner goes. And Plymouth is on the board. And this is the speed we're expecting to see all night long. Plymouth just trying to get behind Pembroke's defense. That's gonna be the best chance they have. With a size disadvantage for the Bobcats. Mid-range jumper, no good. Azari had that effort. Webster the other way, no good off the back iron. Rebound chance. VC picks up the board. Sprinting is Webster. Almost traveled. Trying to get motion offense. Outside chance for three is good. Johnny Flaherty, the junior, gets on the score sheet. Just like that, we're tied at five. Both teams with 5-point swings to start. Straightaway three, trying to get inside, given right back instead of going out of bounds, and an easy little floater there for Fitzgerald. He was the one who had a 3-point attempt, and as soon as he launched it, he knew it was gonna be off mark. Try to check it down. Toomey outs top, 5:41 to go, first quarter. Spartans lead 7-5. Skip pass all the way out. Webster, we're gonna reset at the top. Exciting opening minutes here, nearly a travel. Plymouth keeps possession. Skip pass it, it's gonna be a, oh, they're gonna say tipped. They're gonna say Hadley got a piece of it. Short corner jumper, no good, but a foul called as VC will go to the line to shoot two. VC will miss the first one. And a timeout called by Pembroke. We'll step aside, or we'll actually keep it right here for you. We'll be back in just a moment. But here, 5:16 left in the first quarter. It's Pembroke Spartans 7, Plymouth Bobcats 5 here on Pemmy Baker TV. Back out of the first timeout, charge to Pembroke. Dylan Vesey at the line, his second shot. Misses both of them, so we're back underway. Hadley looking for a crossover. Kicks it outside. Short corner jumper from the baseline is good. Jassery with the effort. This one's deflected off of Hadley. Nearly hitting our cameraman up here at the top of the bleachers. Jake's saying he's okay. Catching his heartbeat right now. 3 minutes in. Chance here in the corner for three is good. Johnny Flaherty, his second three-pointer, and the Bobcats close to within one. Deep two, off the back iron, offensive board, second chance, third chance, and a putback is good for Joe Fitzgerald. He'll go for the and one. Three-point play, no good. On the end, one, back up. Go the Bobcats. Webster looking for a lane, throws up a prayer, high off the glass, no good. Little dish off here. Good ball movement in the motion offense outside. Strasseri, no good, off the back iron, kept alive, offensive board by Heldman. Euro step inside the paint, Heldman for two. And a timeout called on the floor, looks like it's called by Plymouth. And it is Plymouth's timeout. So 3:55 to go, first quarter. Pembroke leads 13-8. Back here out of the Plymouth timeout. Chance there, no good. Blocked down. And a kick ball here. Luke Legacy into the game out of the timeout for the first time today. Down baseline. High pass, gathered up nicely though in the paint. Foisey with the effort. Deep three by Flaherty, no good. Good drive inside. Strasseri. Blocked from behind was Pillott. With a rejection off the fingertips, and it goes to Plymouth. And the fast pace continues here tonight. .305 to go, first quarter. Plymouth looking to close the deficit down. Give and go, another block from behind. Jacob Bonvere. With the block, deep three, good the other side. And here come the three-pointers he talked about from Pembroke. They've done all season long. It's Fitzgerald with the effort. Pump fake, a lot of contact. Flaherty wanted a foul, nothing called. We go back up the other way. cut back, driving, Euro step, gets it to go. Strassery again with those moves. And a foul on the floor here before the shot. Forsberg with the foul. His first team second. A few subs coming in for the Bobcats. Strassery will head to the bench the other side for Pembroke Academy. As they lead 20-8 right now on the road. Good screen in the corner. Good, another three-pointer for Flaherty. His third of the game. And he has been the hot hand, and Plymouth just trying to get some screens and some protection for him in the corner, where he's been hot so far. Straight away three, no good. Yes. Legacy comes down with a rebound. Up to Webster. And that one's tipped out of bounds. It'll stay with Plymouth. Adam Hellman will check back in for the Spartans. Shondell Hadley will head to the bench. Good job by Webster to get open in the backcourt. As he'll get over the timing line. Give and go on the baseline. Pump fake, fouled going up. He'll go to the line to shoot two. I believe they're gonna call that one on Heldman. It is on Heldman. And it's his second, team's third. Oh, halfway down and out for Dylan Webster. His legacy will head to the bench. Trevin Stone, the junior, checking back in. Trying to get the big presence inside. Both shots missing there for Webster. With the final 90 seconds here with the first. Far wing, skip pass near side. Around the horn it goes for the Spartans. Plymouth in that 2-3 zone. Step back two, no good. Loose ball kept alive on the offensive board by the Spartans. Inside the paint, hand in, knocked free, but nothing that Toomey could do. Now he picks it up. Tries to feed it. Good ball movement by Plymouth, and a little floater from Webster falls. Final minute here in the quarter. A runner from the elbow is no good. And a foul call as Webster's hurt. So he took a shot there. As he will look to sub out. As he catches his breath, 43.8 to go here in the opening quarter, as he will now head to the bench. As Will Foisey will check in for him. Toomey, over midcourt, high pressure. Good behind his own back. And an off the ball foul here. Oh, they're going to call five on Plymouth, though. Never mind, not a foul. Pembroke playing like it's late in the game, letting the ball roll out before the clock will start. Give and go near side. Berkeley had that one halfway down and out as well. Kicked in and tough pass. Nothing that Stone could do, tough to handle. Driving and scoring once again is Pillock. Pembroke wanted to travel. Here's the sprint game. Kept alive, final 2 seconds. Berkeley shot misses, and that will do it here in the first quarter as Pembroke has opened things up a little bit. After the first 8 minutes, they lead 22-13. Back in just a moment for the second quarter here on Pemmy Baker TV. kicked into the bleachers. That one goes a little bit wide. Again, apologize for the technical difficulties we're having with our system at the moment. 24-15 to score. Early action in the second quarter. Pelham leading on the road. Trying to improve to 9-1. Plymouth looking for their third win of the season. Give and go. Webster inside. Gets the layup to fall.
Come on.
They will call the and one.
First day.
Welcome back, fans, here at the half. We apologize for the technical difficulties that we have had in the first half of action. Pembroke leading 48-29 at the break. Run-and-gun basketball in the first half of play. But we are back with you now here on Pemby Baker TV. Dan Salter alongside Jake Abbott, our camera operator here tonight, bringing you coverage of this one. So we won't have a time clock for you the rest of the way, but we will keep you updated all of the time as we get set to go. Never a dull moment when you're on air. We're so glad to be back with you. We apologize for all of you watching, whether you're on Spectrum Channel 1302 or watching our YouTube stream. Pembroke will have possession. We get back underway here inside Plymouth Regional High School. Into the corner. Adley kicks it back out top. Good ball movement by the Spartans. Kicked it straight away, no chance. Driving, deep two, no good. Offensive board yet again. And this time it falls. It's a 21-point lead right now for the Spartans on the road. Webster straight away at an active first half of action. Deep three off the mark by Flaherty. Offensive board, no good on the putback and fast break the other way. Pillott dishes it off. Jazzery good for two. Head coach Ben Croner for the Bobcats looking for the motion offense. Left down low, robbed out of the hands there of Stone. Jazzery pull up, jumper is good for another two. Stolen away. Fast break points again. Fitzgerald for another two on the easy layup. And Plymouth is forced to call a timeout. 8-point swing right there as Pembroke controls on the road. 6:18 to go, third quarter. It's the Spartans 56, the Bobcats 29 here on Pemby Baker TV.
It's on me. It's our system. My system just crashed. Yep. This is why I have like redundancies.
Back out of the Plymouth timeout. Far side. Oldenburg looking for some help. The Bobcats, Flaherty in the corner. Down low to Legacy, looking to move it over. Oh, and Plymouth can't believe that that's going to be called off of them. Sounded like it was tipped, but nevertheless, it goes to Pembroke. Sent down low, kick back out top. This Pillott for three, no good. Offensive board for Heldman. Short corner, Nolik feed up top, nearly a foul on Plymouth. Turnaround spin, and Chazery just can't move, miss right now. Bobcats looking for their first points of the half as Legacy's blocked on the baseline. Little floater from Legacy, no good, off the iron. Jumper no good, offensive board, and a foul called on Plymouth as Adam Hellman will go to the line to shoot two. Heldman will miss the first one. He'll knock down the second. Now a 30-point lead for the Spartans. Plymouth under pressure. Legacy finds Foisey. Finkel will kick it back over to Legacy, who's fouled. Just outside the paint, he'll go to the line to shoot two. So both teams, one team foul here in this half. It's Pilott's first personal foul for the Spartans. His Legacy will hit the first. As Legacy will hit both of them. Cool, calm, and collected from the line. And traveling violation on the Spartans. Pilott with that extra move at the top of the key. Draws a turnover. Flaherty will bring it over the timing line. Leave it for Legacy, who back iron misses. A little bit too heavy and close to a travel again. Far wing is good for a three-pointer from Joe Fitzgerald. A six-foot junior having himself a solid night as well. Good feet down low, foul called as Logan Finkel was hit on the arm, so he will go to the line to shoot two. 4:05 to go, third quarter. Finkel at the line for the first time tonight. Hits the first one. And much a full line change here for the Spartans, and that's exactly what it is. As it looks like the starters will get some rest here in the second half. Finkel will hit both of them. 62-33 the score line. Berkeley brings it over the timing line. Poisvert will be also on the floor. Isaiah Berkeley on the floor. Zachary Al-Shawafi on the floor as well for the Spartans. Deep three from the left wing, no good. And a good rebound there for Plymouth. Other players, Brendan Casey on the floor for Pembroke. Under 3.5, third quarter. Reach in steal by Boisvert. And he'll get the layup for two. Plymouth just trying to find some momentum here. Has another steal and an easy layup for Boisvert again. And Plymouth will take a timeout, and it's been all Spartans here in the second half. 3 minutes to go, third quarter. 33-point lead for Pembroke, 66-33. Back out of the timeout taken by Plymouth. Trying to find some momentum here. Just got to string a couple together, get that confidence on the floor. Got to get that speed back. Pembroke in the man defense. Good split. Up and in. And they're going to count it by the looks of things. We'll see if it's on the floor. They will count it as Trevin Stone will go to the line for the and one. Beautiful step inside. Casey called for the foul. The and one is made. Back out top. Casey, under pressure. Plymouth standing in man. Berkeley. Boisvert, deep two off the rim. Offensive board attempt, it's gonna stay with Pembroke. Good dish inside. Catch and release, Boisvert for two. Bobcats trying to drive baseline. Toomey. Finds Stone. Here's Vesey on the recovery. Skip pass, finds Webster. Webster will reset. Under 2 minutes to go in the third. Dodge onto the floor. Finds Webster at the elbow. Dodge under pressure. Webster looking for the give and go. Webster into the paint, skip pass far side. Toomey thought about a three, now gets to the edge of the paint. And good effort by Plymouth. Trevin Stone finishes the job. Perseverance there for the Bobcats. Casey trying to spin away from pressure. And a foul called here. The offensive foul on Evan Berkeley. Webster will bring it up the floor. Try to drive baseline, brings it out towards the corner. Vesey to Dodge, thought about it, has his pass blocked and stolen away. And Berkeley's layup in and out. And a foul called on Pembroke. So Kyle Dodge working hard in recovery. Comes up big defensively for Plymouth. as VC will head to the bench. Oldenburg back onto the floor for the Bobcats. Toomey, double teamed from the stripe, has it back here on the wing. Skip pass, Oldenburg for three, got it! The lone freshman on the roster gets big 3 points there for the Bobcats. Final seconds here in the corner. As Boysworth's shot no good off the mark as third quarter will come to an end. Into the final 8 minutes of action here inside Plymouth Regional High School. You watch Bobcat basketball here on Pemmy Baker TV.
I'll make the one just because we had so many things going on. No, I hear you. But yeah, rough.
Fourth quarter we go. Here at Plymouth, Pembroke leading 68-41 on the road, trying to improve to 9-1. And Webster with an errant pass to Toomey goes out of bounds. Tipped out the other way and some unforced errors by both teams. Well, schedule update for Bobcat Country. Ski jumping has already been postponed due to the threat of weather here in the next 36 hours to Friday this week instead of Thursday. We'll have a replay coverage of that. Good move inside there by Stone. We'll have replay coverage of ski jumping right here on Pemmy Baker TV throughout the next few weeks. And also watch it on demand once we post it on our YouTube channel. Deep three, no good. Offset right there by Pillod in a battle, and our first jump ball goes to the Spartans. Again, we were scheduled to cover wrestling, I believe, against Pelham and Sauhegan. And it looks like that one will probably both postponed as well, although not confirmed yet. Bad pass down low, stolen away by Webster. Webster gonna try to take it all the way, steps inside, gets the layup to go. Stepping into that one, a deep two the other way. And that's Joe Fitzgerald as the starters are back on the floor. Legacy. Good ball movement around the horn. Foul called on the push on Dominic Berube, the senior. That's sixth team foul, so Plymouth trying to get another one and get to bonus here in the final 6.5 minutes of the game. Corner for three, no good. Legacy just got a piece of it. Flaherty couldn't find the back iron, but the Bobcats do get the offensive board. Legacy floater down low, and a good put in there for Will Foisey inside.
Spartans on the perimeter. Legacy defending strong, driving no good. There is Pilott. Offensive board, still no good. Batted around. They're going to say it goes to Plymouth Regional. Toomey will check in. Same with the likes of Finkel. Legacy under pressure. Driving, kicks it out again for Flaherty. Deep two from the elbow is good. Smooth shot there coming from Johnny Flaherty, the junior guard. Pilott, he's had a strong game. Don't have live stats, don't have numbers for you. Good steal from Legacy. Pull up little jumper, no good. Gets his own rebound and puts it back in for two. 70-51, and it looks like we're gonna have full line change coming for the Spartans at the next opportunity. As Plymouth has gotten some momentum, crossover deep to the other way. As there is a Spartan player down, the contact. And it is that Ethan Fredema will be helped off by his teammates. He had some contact down at the post. Back underway, and the injury stoppage. Johnny Flaherty, a deep three, no good. Fast break points, good dish down low. And it's Evan Berkeley there for two. Legacy finds Toomey, short corner. Flaherty with a triple team, finds Legacy, top of the key. Toomey slid, no travel call. Legacy runs into a couple of bodies. Little running floater from Foyce, no good, and it's going to be out of bounds off the fingertips of Hadley. Plymouth looking to get an ISO, looks like up top. We're going to go to Toomey instead in the corner. Toomey, spin move, driving baseline. No look feed. Foyce couldn't control it. Legacy nearly turns it over at midcourt. Under 4 minutes to go here in regulation. Toomey out top. Bobcats, good possession, but got to get some points going. Up and under move, no good. Toomey comes up short. He looks gassed right now. And a travel is the call on Strazzeri as Bobcats will change five on the floor. Heldman will head to the bench. Joe Fitzgerald will check in for the Spartans. Into the corner, Webster, down low, blocked by Hadley on Stone. Hadley gonna go for three, that one comes up short, and a foul on Pembroke. And since it was a technically an offensive foul, it will be bonus time, 1-1 for Plymouth here in the last 3:07. put the freshman and Turner Oldenburg at the line for the bonus. As he'll hit the first one. And score line won't really show it, but grit and determination. Oldenburg comes up short on the second. Grit and determination by Plymouth. Haven't given up, have continued to find some stretches here, albeit against some of the bench players for Pembroke. But it's continued to build that confidence. No offensive foul there, and a little bit of an elbow. Turn around, put back, is no good on that shot, so looks like it's gonna put Isaiah Berkeley, the 6'4" senior, at the line. Only the second team foul on Plymouth here in the second half. And he'll miss the first one. Offensive board. Webster diving. That's technically out of bounds, but they're going to let it go. High off the backboard. Hadley inside for two. That's a strong play from the big fella. And now full court press here by Pembroke. Webster going to try to take it coast to coast, and he'll get it to fall. Junior really been the backbone for Plymouth offensively here tonight. Oh, off the window. Strassery again. This is the speed we saw at the beginning of the game, just run and gun offense. Plymouth couldn't convert on some of theirs, and that led to the lead for Pembroke. They haven't really looked back since. Dodge. Three-point attempt is blocked. Stretch pass up to Fitzgerald. He'll drive baseline. Good ball movement by the Spartans. And a three-pointer there for Berkeley. 81-54 here, final 90 seconds. Here tonight, Pembroke is led from the get-go pretty much. Got out to a 5-0 lead to start. Plymouth tied it up 5-5, and then Spartans really converted. Strong shooting from the floor as Plymouth will go back to the line on the bonus. And Dylan Webster will take the foul shots. Toomey will come in for him. He'll hit both of them. Can't hit the first one. Hadley with the rebound. Fitzgerald kicked over to the far side of the lane, knocked around, and Webster picks up the loose ball. He'll try to drive. It gets it up and over Hadley for two. Down inside, no good. Good defense from Oldenburg. Long three, no good. Defensive board coming for Fitzgerald. Final 35 seconds. Looking at things, this will be the most points that Pembroke has scored this season. First time they're in 80. Had three other games in the 70s. But Plymouth come up short here at home. Pembroke will move to 9-1 on the season. And the Bobcats will fall to 2-7 here in Division II. They'll dribble it out. Horn will sound. The game will go final. As Pembroke comes away victorious, 81-56. Again, they move to 9-1. Plymouth fall to 2-7. Look at the road ahead for both teams.
Pembroke will be, or scheduled to be at home against Merrimack Valley on the 27th at 7 p.m. for back on the road to wrap up the month of January at Manchester West for a two-game homestand to start February. Plymouth, two games coming up on the road after tonight, the 27th at Bishop Brady and then at Kennett before returning back here to their home court against Hanover on February 2nd. That's going to do it for us here tonight. We apologize for all the technical difficulties that we had here this evening, but we're glad you stuck with us. But final score here tonight, it's Pembroke 81, Plymouth 56. We'll see you next time here on Pemmy Baker TV.